Coming soon to theaters.
People once believed that when someone dies, a crow carries their soul to the land of the dead. But sometimes, just sometimes, the crow can bring that soul back to put the wrong things right. I thought that Eric was the last. I never imagined there would be another.
Coming soon to video cassette.
From the producers of The Hand That Rocks the Cradle.
We're gonna adopt a little girl, and you won't believe how beautiful she is.
I'm gonna take pictures of sunflowers.
That's beautiful.
She did great.
They wanted a family.
Say cheese.
My other daddy had a camera too.
He takes pictures of his victims.
It's okay, Janie. You just had a bad dream.
No, he's coming.
Oh, honey, who's coming?
Now, the parents who want her back.
We got what we need.
Not till we got Janie.
We'll stop at nothing.
They're coming back for me.
To find her.
Janie, what'd you do with her?
You have to help us.
I was just doing my job.
We're all together.
And the parents who've grown to love her.
Look, we don't care who the birth parents are. Just some insight into their background.
Were they criminals? Were they cultists?
Must fight.
Her parents didn't leave a forwarding address.
To break.
I'm her parents.
The tie.
Janie!
That bind.
We're blood. Janie, join me. Blood needs blood.
I'm her father now.
Daryl Hannah, Keith Carradine, Moira Kelly, and Vincent Spano.
And in the world more important than family.
The tie that binds.
Welcome to Berlin.
A CIA agent in charge of the operation.
Nothing to do with this job ever goes home with you.
An English specialist decoding their secrets.
You're going to tap into the classified telephone traffic.
Shouldn't be a problem.
A mysterious woman.
I want to know everything about you.
You be careful.
You don't know her, Bob.
Dead right, I don't.
Three lives linked by one unthinkable crime. Now, the only thing more dangerous than the risks they take.
What are you doing here?
Is the secret they keep.
I want this search called off. What's in these cases is beyond the classification.
From director John Schlesinger comes a new thriller that critics are calling suspenseful, compelling, and intriguing.
I know what's in those cases. I know what you did.
Academy Award winner Anthony Hopkins, Campbell Scott, and Isabella Rossellini. The Innocent.
He was a young man from the Bronx.
And I ain't afraid of no war. I can dig some traveling.
So you gonna marry me when you get back?
Looking for adventure. He fought for his country.
To the Bronx.
But now that he's home.
I think y'all was some fools going over there fighting that war.
What you got when you get back here, huh?
Not a damn thing.
The battle for his survival is just beginning.
We don't need his money.
Ain't no free meals here like in the Marines.
I'm gonna get myself a good job.
Don't you know if I had anything to offer you, I'd give it to you the moment you walk through that door.
You got mouths to feed.
And since no one else will help him.
You can't even put food on your table.
He's going to start helping himself.
I got this plan to make some money. 6:15 a.m., the truck makes one stop at First Federal Loan and Savings.
Old bills, man. Sometimes a couple million.
Four guards and all of them packing.
All that money.
You pull it off, and you'll have money hand over fist.
Ah! Powerful, proclaims USA Today. Excellent. Wild Action says Entertainment Weekly. From Hollywood Pictures Home Video comes a film about hard choices.
I did what I had to do to survive.
And hard cash.
That's not the same way, baby.
Dead Presidents. A Hughes Brothers film.
Money to burn.
Rent the Movie, featuring music the New York Daily News calls the best soundtrack of the year.
Now available to own on video cassette.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I break your concentration?
The most talked about movie is now on sale.
Is that a fact?
It's Pulp Fiction, and it's a special collector's edition.
That's a bold statement.
7 Academy Award nominations. Winner, Best Original Screenplay.
I do believe Marsalis, my husband, your boss, told you to take me out and do whatever I wanted. Now I want to dance. I want to win. I want that trophy.
Don't you hate that?
Hate what?
Uncomfortable silences.
The New York Times calls it electrifying. The action sizzles, raves Rolling Stone magazine. And Siskel and Ebert give it 2 thumbs up.
Ooh.
And now it's a special collector's edition featuring bonus scenes narrated by director Quentin Tarantino following the movie.
We couldn't have planned this better.
John Travolta, Bruce Willis, Samuel Jackson, and Uma Thurman get ready for a wild ride. The special collector's edition of Pulp Fiction, on sale now. Rated R.
Yummy.
And now, our feature presentation.
I remember the first war, the way the sky burned, the faces of angels.